How to make the pork chip from my last video. Carefully remove the skin from the pork belly and dehydrate at 165 overnight until it's completely dried out. Heat up your oil until it's extremely hot, around 450 Fahrenheit. Gently move it around and reshape it so it doesn't completely curl up. And we're left with a massive and insanely crispy chicharrón. Probably should have made guacamole or something, but this is one way to do chips and salsa.